Congratulations, you have clicked on this video. Today we will be talking about the brand new news that we got for Call of Duty 2014. Let's dive right into these pictures. The very first picture that you are being shown is basically guys, three men, or soldiers, in a building with very okay foggy lights and a really cool fire in the background, and that guy's face is like, oh no, I'm scared. I don't know what he's scared about, but whatever he's looking at, it's obviously not the Game Informer picture there. But hey. Also, we can tell these are really good armor. Like, this black guy literally has tank treads or some kind of caterpillar treads on his shoulder. I wouldn't say bullets because they really go nowhere if you look around his suit. And then you go to the two guys back there showing some really interesting design weapons. I'm a weapon guy. Like, if I see a weapon, I'll know what it is, usually if it comes into my head. But there, I can't tell what they are because they look like the same weapon, but the lighting is not helping. But as you can notice, that back guy back there does not have the same caterpillar treads as this black knight. Also, doesn't it look like he looks like a Spartan, but instead he's a knight? But I think they have a helmet for that. I don't know. But, hey, it looks really cool. Very detailed. I like the picture. And now we get into the picture that I like to pronounce in this voice. A new era arrives. Call of Duty World Reveal. And there we go. So basically it just says, a new era arrives. Call of Duty World of Reveal on this Sunday. But I hope they show mostly campaign, because I play Call of Duty mostly for the campaign. And, as you can notice in the background, there's smoke and the Golden Gate Bridge, which is basically confirms that secret demo that Sledgehammer must have shown at the supposed PlayStation event. So that's cool. I hope we can see that. Maybe that could be the reveal. I don't know, but supposedly this game is called Blacksmith, which we all are guessing is the codename, / Advanced Warfare. So yeah, that's all the pictures we got today. Can't wait until this day, or May 4th. Yeah, May 4th. So yeah, I'll see you guys then with the reveal trailer at 12. Maybe I'll post it the next day. I don't know, I might be busy on that day. So yeah, thank you for watching. Comment down below, hit the subscriber button, dislike if you like.